wool growers are being invited to tell their stories. You share with us your tales about this beautiful natural fibre.
And the more we mimic nature, the healthier the state of the place, the pastures, and the healthier the stock. It's just an exciting time to be in the merino industry, I think, Ben. It's such a fascinating animal to be dealing with the complexity and the number of traits that we look to try and get right.